I know it sucks on PC. Well, once it gets updated, then it might. Dude, that fucking robot was making the weird ass sounds, like static and shit. Yeah, maybe it was the grudge. That was fucking creepy, dude. What the fuck? I'm gonna try and eat this one. That was fucked up. I gotta take a really big piss. I'd let y'all know. I'd let y'all know. On the stream, by the way, Blockhead. Oh man, I can't reload that, man. Unfortunately, I have to wait until it's out on recording. Oh yeah, get extra views. Haha, wink wink, nudge nudge. No. Oh, there's Frankie's. I go get my quest. The only quest you'll ever have in Fallout Dust. Unless Frankie's an enemy. Holy shit, I never thought about that. Everyone else has made an enemy. I don't know if Frankie's gonna be an enemy too. That'd be funny. Even, like, my modded NPCs are made enemies, so it could be that Frankie's an enemy. And if he is, I get tons of free shit, because he owns an ammo store. And if he's not, I get tons of bought shit, because I have lots of caps, and he owns an ammo store. There's a guard outside. I gotta see if... Oh, they look... No, that's Blue Lady. Blue Lady is not friendly. Yep. Not friendly. Shit. Stop. Stop. Rusty. Get me AP quick. Ah, fuck. You don't take a piss, you give one, you deliver it to the toilet. You are the toilet courier. Oh my god. Fuck. AP. Stop jamming. There we go. Got him. Ha. No? No. Hello, Rogan. How'd you die? I shot you in the mouth. That's how you died. Stim pack on you. Alright, guys. Let's go and see if Frankie is... Don't you shoot at me. If Frankie is friendly or not. Spoiler alert. He's probably not. Neither is guard. Either is his guard. Well, his guard's definitely not. Frankie, are you? Oh, shit! I guess Frankie was being held captive by his guard. That's what happened, guys. The bodyguard was holding him captive. That's just it. I saved him. Obviously. Hello, Frankie. Hello, welcome to Frankie's Guns and Ammo. Let me see what you got in stock, Franks. Frank Sinatra over here. Makeshift ion blast a particle rifle. Interesting. Oh, God. Jeez, Indo is that long. Damn. Wait, that took too long to type. Why didn't you just copy-paste it? Why didn't you just copy-paste it? I don't understand. Surprised no one's tried to do voice work for AWOP? I don't know. Well, they haven't... Didn't AWOP, like, stop development? Like, I'm pretty sure... I know there's someone who took over AWOP and, like, kind of merged all the mods recently, like 2 months ago, but I'm pretty sure AWOP's over. Like, the main developer of AWOP isn't making any more AWOP content. Which sucks. I hope someone fucking takes it up when Fallout 4 comes out, because that'd be great. Looking for something that could work with one of my guns. I think I have anything. It'd be really nice if I could, like, it would highlight compatible parts with guns. That'd be fucking awesome. But it doesn't. What 5.56 you have that I can buy? Not that much. It's mostly shit. How about 308? Seven. And I'll sell you. I will sell you the... get rid of the shit that weighs something, because I definitely, yeah, say this. Oh, wait, I have this still. I gotta fucking repair with that. M weapons have a separate texture. Yeah, that'd be kind of interesting. I forgot. I didn't get any of the updates for AWOP I normally get. Why did you purge him? Why did you purge him? What other mods do I have? I have the Essentials, Eve, Project Nevada, WMX, fuck. I don't know. Whatever else is not on here, MC Travel, RC Repair. There's a bunch of other stuff that's not on the list here. Oh, you know, I can just do this stuff. Let me see if how updated this is. There. Check that out. That's not completely up to date. That doesn't have a WAP on it and stuff, but that is somewhat up to date. Alright. I gotta sell some shit, because I'm 10 pounds overweight. So. Well, I've got two 10 millimeters. So I guess I'll sell the Bug Stomper. Unfortunately. And so that's 6 pounds. I gotta drop another few. I'm gonna drop two there, so that's 8. I gotta drop 2 more pounds. I have any ammo that weighs a lot. Flamer fuel, somewhat. BBs, bolts, 9mm, 5mm. Alright. That should get me good. Yes, okay, cool. So, Frankie, I would like a job. Two places. I have a key that leads to the underground. Used to be a great place. The hellhole, chance full loot. Personally, go back in there now, blah, blah. Okay. I gotta go kill location. I gotta go to the location of several huge mutants. I've been wreaking havoc with the locals. I'll start you off with a few geckos, though. That should be simple enough. Kill them, report back to me once the job is done. Okay, I'm game. Excellent. Here, I'll upload locations to Footboy. Goodbye. Goodbye. Wow, a quest in dust. That's fucked up, man. It like feels like static. You gotta figure out how to mod, Queen. You gotta seriously figure out how to mod so you can do it. Reggie's quest. So let's do this one first. I got a bunch of 5.56 now. Granted, it's junk ammo, so it's gonna make my gun deteriorate faster. Deteriorate faster. Ah! Oh, Night Stalkers! There's a fucking wire caught my flip flop, damn it. Stop trying to get a wire out! There we go, it's out! Stim on me? You mad at Stim? Do I have bitter drink? I do. Did I just buy a bunch of Stims from him? I think I did. Yes, I did. Okay, so we're heading here. Directly in front of me, down into a big hole. I feel like another Night Stalker's gonna come out of nowhere. What did I tell you? The Devil's Gullet. Ooh. Oh god. Oh, Tunneler, save me! Haha! Holy shit, you killed the Tunneler, you bit. Ooh. Nice backflip. 10 out of 10, buddy. Killed my fucking Tunneler friend. What's wrong with you, man? This is very dark. God. Man. Any better drink recipe in Dust or AWOP? I think probably Nevada puts it in. I don't know. Now you have AWOP, you should be able to find match or repair kits. That's true. That's true. Now that I don't remember to craft anyway, so I probably won't ever take advantage of it. Oh my god, it's a tunneler cave now? Wait a minute. There are tunnelers and geckos in here, aren't there? Oh, because all tunnelers in the game have been. All geckos in the game have been replaced by tunnelers. Uh oh. So, what does that mean? For this quest? Holy shit. How is this quest gonna work then? It's a giant tunneler! That's so cool! Because it works because it's a replacer. That is so cool. That's interesting how that works. No one else will attack me. Cool. Mangled head. That's really cool. Which? Small handgun scope. I actually can put that on something. Wow, there's actually a place I know that's completely gecko controlled, so it's gonna be super easy now that I think about it. Yeah, fuck. Ooh, I can put two things on this gun. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow, that looks interesting. And I also have the recoil compensator on the end there. No. Open that up. And what do we got inside? Nah, waste too much. Alright, let's head through the broken window. Care less about Vault 40's terminal. This is Vault 40. Everyone, welcome to Vault 40. It's an AWOP vault. These are also supposed to be geckos. I do think it's... Oh, look at that. They're actually called golden geckos, too. That's really funny. Wait, no, this one's called a golden gecko. That one's called tolerant. This one's golden gecko. That's really weird. I don't know. Hey, I don't hate tunnelers. Tunnelers are cool. They're my friends. What are you talking about? Granted, I don't think... Okay, I have PCB. I don't think anyone else has had the same experience with tunnelers like I did. I still like tunnelers. Let's get out of here. Wait. Bottle gaps. Partner. Shit, over-encumbered. Let's go ahead and drop the 45 auto and the 10 gauge shit. Because, like, the only gun that uses that I dropped, and it's a piece of shit anyway, so I don't want it. Is there a duffel bag over here? I could have sworn there's, like, a duffel bag back here. Maybe not. At least test it out, you know. It's okay, they're cool with me, they like me. I can kill a couple of them, they know, they understand, it's okay. Alright, let's skedaddle. Okay, so that is Labal done. Labal, 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 I don't know how to pronounce her name. Its name, I think it's a her. So next... We must run over to... Oh god, don't fall. Ooh. Let's see. We have to go right next to the Good Spring Source and then down further. The Good Spring Source, I know actually we're going there. This is another tunneler area. In fact, these are all going to be tunnelers because they're all fucking geckos. Damn it. I don't even want to do Frankie's quest then. I kind of just want to do it on my own. Like, figure it all out on my own. Let's give Frankie a nice dust treatment, if you know what I mean. A nice dusty treatment. Let's show him what it's like in the land of dust. Introduce him to the world, if you will. Oh, I'm stuck. Bum-ba-da-bum-bum-bum. Out of my way. Yeah, I still like 10 gauge. I used it already, it was just really bad. That's right, Frankie. You're dead. And that's all my money back. Thank you. Ooh. Makeshift particle rocket. I do want to see what that looks like, even though it probably looks like shit. I want to see it. Oh my. Laser sight, I'll take it. That too. 10 millimeter. Wow, look at all that 20 gauge. Holy shit. My god, it weighs so. It doesn't weigh that much at all. Now that weighed a lot. Holy shit. That fucking weighed a lot. I'm gonna have to put some of that back. Makeshift particle rifle. What does it look like? Oh my god! That's pretty cool, honestly. But no. Oh, I'm so close to being able to hold everything. You drop something small. So let's go back into. Do I have any 12.7? That's usually. God, look at these microfusion cells. I'll drop all the bulk, honestly, because bulk sucks dick. I don't want to loot all these because I feel like that's kind of cheating. I'll take these though. It's not really cheating, but it kind of is because I added this mod and it's like, yeah, I'll take everything now. I got a few things. I really don't care about that though. I wouldn't like be a purist and be like, oh, let me just go back and put everything that I took back. Don't care. Right, that means we're not going up there to the Sunny Time cigarettes or whatever, because that's just a bunch of tunnelers. We don't want to fight tunnelers because they're not a fight. Hello, Mr. Indiana Jones. How you doing? He's not doing very good, actually. He doesn't have his hat because I fucking took it. Oh. Guys, can we all just be fucking friends? You have to fight. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? 'Cause we all have guns. I'm gonna engage them so the tunnelers engage. Well, they'll engage them either way. But the tunnelers gonna back me up here. You know, there's only like one tunneler that way. Is Rocket League crossplay? Yes, it is. Ow! Bitch.
Come
Panic shots. Lots of them. Just drop something. Right away, I don't want to drop that. Psycho, Mentats, the other guy over here die from the tunneler? I have a feeling that he did. A bunch of dead bodies over here, actually. Ooh, hello. Dead people all over the fucking place. Holy shit, there really are dead people all over the place. Damn, makeshift laser revolver? What? I gotta see this. Holy shit! Oh, that sounds awesome! That's cool. Texture's kind of. But it looks cool. You see dead people? That's. Oh, I see what you did there, Queen. Wow, I didn't even think about him. Like, oh. Okay, yeah, I need the PCB thing that makes PCB fucking just activate every so often. I'll probably have it activate every like 3 minutes. I don't know how what the durations could you could put them at as well to get that. It's a utility mod. Definitely need it. I also want to look into it. I want to actually figure out what's causing the slowdown. Because I was told that it was VRAM by oh my god, I can't remember. Thank you so much, Astamelon, for following me. Did I say for following me? Who the fuck? When do I say that? For the follow? I really appreciate it, man. What the fuck? When do I ever say that? What the fuck? I'm tired, okay? Thanks for the follow, though. I really appreciate it. I gotta look it up, though. I'm curious to see what causes that. And if it is the VRAM, I wanna see why my 2GB card did the same thing as my 4GB card. I mean, the 4GB card definitely is withstanding it better. But what the fuck? Man. It could be because I'm running the other monitor on my 4GB card, and OBS's kind of shit is, like, making it run, like, take up too much, or get too much VRAM or video memory, I don't know. Good first impression. Amazing first impression. Now, he talked earlier, he's been here. He asked about the mods I had. That's my first impression. He was here for a little bit. Fuck you, buddy. Fuck you. God, PCB, please. Ooh. I really would take those, but I don't have any fucking space for that kind of shit. Oh. You have anything that uses that shit? What the hell? Hello? There was another body over here, I thought. Can I blow them away over here? That's a centaur. Those are two centaurs. I don't want to go over there. You might have fallen asleep? Oh, yeah, that's right. Ah! Don't shoot at me. Don't shoot at me. They probably are. Whatever. Actually, I'm actually almost sure they are, but whatever. Wow, that was the best fucking accuracy I've ever seen in my whole life. I almost hit that guy. Hey, there's a snake gun. This is another unique, which, you know, is whatever. This one's not that great, from what I remember. What the fuck? Why are there notes everywhere? Oh, settlement flyers. I don't think this one's that good. Yeah. It's just like a sawed-off single barrel, so, yeah. Let's go downstairs using this again. Alright, let's go blow some people away. Should have reloaded AP up there. Fuck, hurry, hurry. FPS has gone down drastically. Come on! I'm ready for you. How did they not fucking hear that? Fuck!
Maybe I'm just jumping.
Aha! Fuck! Really? Really? Did I just do that? That guy just went fucking gone. He's just gone. Oh, I think he's a fucking what? I think this is the guy I shot and he flew. Hey, the Mark II pistol. I don't want it. Hey, Queen, you leave them alone. They're just trying to investigate what happened to their friends. They're just investigating. NPCs are very smart. They investigate. Duh. That makes them smart, don't you know? That's what all the fucking... All the developers say. They actually go and investigate. Wow. Just because they don't have any self-preservation or any kind of, you know, thoughts about trying to stay the fuck alive doesn't mean they're not smart. Come on. Yeah, I know the plugin. I was linked the plugin, actually. It's a common problem, though, really. Giraffe, do you have any idea if it's, like, a common problem? Like, the... Oh, God, it's a lot of ammo. I don't want to take it, though, because that will overcover me. If like, the specs of this common problem. Like, is there anything close to, like, 980? 980? Because I want to make sure, or at least 4 gigabytes of VRAM, I want to make sure that people getting this have, like, around what I have, because then I'll feel better about myself. Because then I'll know it's not my shit that's fucked, which it's not my shit that's fucked. This is the second graphics card that's doing it. And it's always done it. It's done it forever. In fact, that's the reason I always stopped playing Fallout, because it's done it. And PCV was a thing I just recently discovered, fixing it. That's why I need that plugin. What the fuck? You feel hungry? How you feel fucking whiny? Call the Wambulance and shut your fucking mouth. You're not hungry. What are you talking about? Buddy? Man up. Or, you know, human up. Do whatever you want, dude. Woman up. Do whatever. Fucking hell. Be strong. Strong person up. Fucking do what you want. Just stop. Eat some. There's nothing to eat in here. I'm fucking gonna kill myself. Also, that once you get the first delay on next scenario, you'll continue to get more of a delay. I think the invitation of the Fallout New Vegas itself. Yeah, I actually have noticed that, definitely, that it continues. Might have to walk down my buff out. Someone call the Wambulance my fucking character, because he's hungry. Ooh. I haven't eaten in 3 whole days, and now I'm hungry. I'm gonna call the fucking Wambulance, man. Yeah, restarting the game fixes a little bit. Yeah, that's why I just... I'll eat fucking human meat, sure. That's why I just, you know... The PCB seems to be more... It's a faster fix. Granted, it's not a permanent fix, obviously. But it's definitely a faster fix. Wow, that did nothing. What the fuck? Oh, because I picked up all that food now. Really? Where's my Instamash? It's the Instamash, the Mr. Mash. The Instamash. It's the Instamash. Ah, Def. You just made a Courage joke. Courage is awesome, but still. What's wrong with your player character isn't a slave? He is a slave. He has no control over himself. What the fuck? That's fucking rude. That scared me. Shit. Interestingly enough, I also get, like, FPS lag from just, like, I don't know, having a lot of shit loaded in. I think that's a CPU problem, though. Increasing the amount of different items in your inventory can fix it? That's so weird. That's such, like, a fucking weird fix. Like, oh, reducing the amount of inventories. I wonder, like, what causes it. Because I was told it's VRAM, but I guess it's not VRAM. I mean, it doesn't sound like it could be VRAM. I don't know. Alright, Zelda, have a nice night, man. Thanks for coming back. You don't understand? You never saw Courage? I mean, I know you don't watch really a lot of cartoons, but, dude, come on. That's Cowardly Dog. And Zim's awesome, my god, yeah. Die! Fucking die! My god. Fuck! God! Bloat fly. Is Zim died too soon. Too true, man. Too true. The Insta Mash. Oh, there's a Grave Rock Smash. Maggie and the Ferocious Beast. Oh, is that that fucking kid show with, like, the yellow beast with the red spots, and she'd always, like, pull his spots off or something? I remember that shit. Dude, that was, like... Oh, man, I don't even remember what their fucking voices sound like. That was, like, young as fuck. That was, like, a fucking... I was, like, in my single digits when I fucking saw that shit. That was old. The centaur's fucking ripped. Click here to find out what miracle pill he's taking. You missed that show? It's like single digits, man. Whoa. Well, at least for me, I don't know. I don't remember it at all. Like, I just remember her taking off one of his fucking spots. That's all I remember. I can't remember anything else besides that. Apparently something's trying to attack me right now, but I don't know what it is, so I'm gonna keep running. Can't really use heat vision or whatever, because if I do that, I'll just see the tunnelers all over my ass, so... Well, I guess it's gone now, whatever. Let me try and find it one of these. I'm sure if you just Google it, I'm sure you'll find it. I mean, just look it up on YouTube, I'm sure you'll find something with it. Code Loco. Oh, is that that fucking... That weird one where they went to, like, a video game thing. And, like, they always fought shit in there. And it was, like, more of a 3D world. And then, like, in the actual world, it was, like, an anime-looking world type deal. Was that it? I can't remember. What is this? Oh, this is Firetooth Cavern. There's nothing in here. I mean, there might be some loot, but there's nothing of use in here. It's just a, it's gonna be a tunneler hellhole. I don't know. Oh, this is a gecko cave. Oh my god, it's a gecko! Alright, fire geckos are still in the game. We have confirmation. Although they might be friendly because of Tunneler Misbehaving. Confirm they are friendly with Tunneler Misbehaving. Samurai Jack, I never really liked, but the old Teen Titans was the shit. That was the absolute shit. New Teen Titans, whatever the fuck that garbage is, oh god, that's horrible. But the old Teen Titans, that was the shit. I used to watch Yu-Gi-Oh! Growing up, I used to watch Pokemon. I remember Yu-Gi-Oh! What was it? Yu-Gi-Oh! GX or whatever the fuck with Jaden. I remember Jaden. I think that's his name, right? I don't know. I used to watch that. It was fun. Tom and Jerry was awesome. I never watched Duck Dodgers. The George Lopez Show. I remember watching that. I remember watching that on Nick at Night, late night. I must have watched that series like 3 times over because I just always had it on. Wow, that's a lot of 20 gauge there. Oh, I leveled up. Oh yeah, Mercenary's Orders. I'm not gonna read that. Well, yeah, I will. Whatever. Yeah. We're gonna get Laser Commander now. Avatar Last Airbender was good. Oh my god, I'm tired. I'll do quick draw. 5% less accurate? Maybe not. Mr. Sandman, who do? Hobbler, Hero Now, Hand Loader. Scooby Doo is pretty good. Eh, fuck it, I'll get Bloody Mess. Why not? I need to drop a bunch of 20 gauges I just picked up. I don't want to drop the, should I probably drop the junk ones, not the good ones. I think the good ones, junk ones I can jump. Chicken and Cow was good. I liked Ren and Stimpy. Although I like Chicken and Cow more. What else? There's just so many fucking shows, man. It was our childhood. Johnny Bravo was okay. I never really got into Johnny Bravo that much. It wasn't that entertaining to me. I'll take that stealth boy. That was the fire tooth. I mean, I'm not gonna really do anything. Billy and Mandy was good. I like Billy and Mandy. What on Codename Kids Next Door? That was fucking awesome. Dude. Codename, man. Codename was like the shit. No, we're just talking about cartoons and, well, there's all the in here. Just a bunch of Tunneler Misbehaving Geckos. Oswald. TV show that rendered block robot people. I don't remember that. I feel like I should. I don't know. I don't remember anything. I feel like the name sounds familiar, but I don't remember, like, I'd have to see a picture. Codename? I thought it got canceled, like, a little bit ago. I don't think it's still on. I know it didn't just, like, end, like, when we stopped watching those kind of cartoons, but it definitely... I think it's ended by now. Flapjack and Chowder, that's not that old, though. Flapjack and Chowder is kind of more of a newer kind of... When they did the newer style of cartoons, where it was more kind of, like, weird... Like, that's an awkward... That was like, the whole Flapjack and Chowder thing. I mean, that was good. I like those, but... That wasn't, like, the old ones. That wasn't, like, the old cartoons, man. I still love Teen Titans, dude. Teen Titans was the shit. Mainly because, like, I love seeing, like, all the villains and Batman references. Even though I never really liked... Like, I liked Batman, but I didn't really know much about the lore back then. Like, the comic book shit. But... Jimmy Neutron was okay. I used to get pissed off. I used to get what the fuck? Did you guys see that car just try and fucking murder me? What the fuck? Dude, I think we're all forgetting the best one here. One of the best. What about SpongeBob? What the fuck, guys? Come on. SpongeBob's still going. I like SpongeBob. At least the older SpongeBob. Roly-Poly. Oh, yeah. I remember, like I said, that name, but I don't remember the actual show. Fairly Odd Parents is pretty good. Oh my god, I'm fucking tired, man. Oh my god. I'm heading down south to the Rad Scorpion Bunker for a World of Pain. Guys, you're curious why I'm just walking. Hello? Hello. I missed two shots. Missed that shot. Was there someone who just jumped at me and just fell? No. Ed and Eddie was pretty good. I haven't watched Ed and Eddie like towards the end of it. Like, I mean, I watched most of Ed and Eddie, and then like when it got towards the end, I think I saw the Ed and Eddie movie. Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends is great. I love that show. They cancel all the good shows. Now, like, they fucking have, like, the non... Like, I hate the new shows. Wow. Yeah, Bloody Mess is just fucking... Wow. This is why I never liked Bloody Mess. I just shot a fucking ghoul in the head and all of his limbs just fell off. Like, really? Really? Oh, no, sorry. Just his arms. Yeah. That made sense. That's why I don't like Bloody Mess. It gets really weird. Courage the Cowardly Dog was probably my favorite cartoon growing up, honestly. Courage and Teen Titans were my two favorites. Yes, I got bloody mess. I don't like it. I don't like the fucking his leg just fell off. Fuck. Really? Really? That was so unnecessary. Seriously, it fucking just exploded. I don't like bloody mess. It's just so fucking immersion breaking, man. Courage, Zim, and Code Lyoko. My mom let me watch my bro watch those shows, and she'd watch Courage. Oh, me and my bro. She let me watch my bro watching the shows. I was never actually allowed to watch, but... Yeah, Bug Stomper. What's up? Really? Why does this fucking fall apart? I didn't like King of the Hill. I thought King of the Hill was awkward. Yeah. I don't really like South Park either. I mean, I like South... I mean, like... It's not like it's offensive to me or anything. I just never found it funny. I just find it like, I don't know. It's just not funny to me. I never thought South Park was funny. Except for the South Park movie. That was pretty fucking funny. I liked the South Park movie. Looney Tunes? Looney Tunes is cool. Holy shit, that scared the fuck out of me. And I'm dead. Wow, that wasn't cool. What the fuck? You played BF2? Which is awesome. BF2. Cat Dog, Cat Scratch, those are good. Cat Dog is better than Cat Scratch. Cat Scratch was really good though. About Rod, what is it? Roscoe's, Rodney's, what the fuck was it? Ben 10 was okay. One episode's alright, but if you marathon South Park, you're gonna blow your brains out. Yeah, I don't know, I just didn't find it that funny. I mean, like I said, the movie was, I liked the movie a lot. I thought it was super funny. The show, though. I need fucking... Oh yeah, Danny Phantom. I watched Danny Phantom so much I got fucking annoyed with it. Like, I got fucking annoyed watching it because I saw it too much. I used to get burnt out on shows all the time. I was gonna go Owen with Portal because it was non-violent. My mom was totally chill with that. I think the first game I played was Pokemon Red. It was my sister's. Then the first, like... actual violent game I played was GTA 3. It was at my cousin's house. I didn't know about violent video games before that, but once I learned about it, my parents said whatever. See, my parents knew that I wasn't fucking stupid enough to like act out what I saw in video games, so they let me get it. Fuck. Fuck! Oh, that was close. This is getting you fucking closer! You sprint, you fuckface! I'm dead. I'm not dead. I'm gonna die! I'm fucking dead. I'm dead. Oh my god, dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I don't know how I'm not dead. How am I not dead? Fucking sprint! What?! Oh, I poisoned out. Fuck! Ugh. Maybe something better. I don't know. I don't think any of the newer cartoons really that good, in my opinion. I mean, look at the new fucking Teen Titans. That's garbage. The new Teen Titans is probably, like, fucking the worst thing that ever happened to Teen Titans. It's garbage. 5 and I murdered people ruthlessly. Dead. I hear whispers. I don't like whispers. GTA San Andreas, Modern Warfare 2, Pokemon Ruby, and Fallout New Vegas are the games I had the most fun memories of. I think Fallout 3 is my fondest memory. That and Oblivion. I used to play the shit out of Oblivion on consoles. Holy fuck, I played the shit out of Oblivion. Alright, guys. Alright. I think I'm going to end today's stream here because I'm tired. It's about that time. What time is it anyway? Or what day is it today? It is Thursday. Well, technically it's Wednesday, but technically it's Thursday, but it really is Wednesday night. So I won't be streaming tomorrow night because I don't stream on Thursdays. I'll be streaming the night after because I won't stream on Fridays. Unless, you know, I decide I want to stream like Ark or something. It won't be Fallout though because I want to save that for my normal stream days. But maybe I'll play Ark tomorrow night if I'm playing with friends. But Saturday I'll be streaming more Fallout Dust with a World of Pain, of course. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed tonight's stream, and I hope to see you all next time. That'll be it for now. As always, good night, and goodbye.